Lipoproteins. Lipoproteins are conjugate of protein and lipids that transport triglycerides, triacylglycerols, and cholesterol through the blood. They are classified as high-density lipoproteins, HDLs, low-density lipoproteins, LDLs, or very low-density lipoproteins, VLDLs. A high level of LDL in the blood is associated with arterial disease. HDLs are considered to be protective and are closely associated with a decreased risk of arterial disease. Hyperlipidemia.